Welcome back, everybody. It is week 4, day 2, which, believe it or not, means this is our second last workout together of this challenge. It feels crazy that we are here already, and congratulations to you guys for being here. With that being said, if you've been following along, you know that day 2 of the week is agility. And today is no different. We are gonna be working on agility today, and not gonna lie, I'm gonna push you just a little bit as far as agility goes. So if you have a mat, have it down on the ground. It's not mandatory, but it definitely will help out. And if you're ready to join me, let's get warmed up. I know you guys are really comfortable with this shuffle right here. So we're gonna bring this to our comfort zone. So for today's workout, there are 10 exercises. We are going to go through all 10 exercises. And then the good news is, you get to go through it again for a second round. That's it, that's all our workout is today. 10 exercises, 2 rounds. And the best part is, you're gonna learn how to get up off the ground about 10 different ways. Sounds great, right? Bring it right here, side to side. Just warming it up, using a little momentum from that leg to drive side to side. Make it a little bigger. Bring it back to that boxer's shuffle. Each round that we do today is gonna be 45 seconds. Gives you some time to work on these complex moves. If that sounds a little scary, don't worry. I'll show you some options if the movement isn't right for you. Back to that side to side. Can you make it a bit bigger? Back to that shuffle. Roll the shoulders back. Gonna have a few push-ups. Really fun push-ups. So we wanna warm up these shoulders. Good, plant those feet. Bring it to a squat. As always, keeping that chest proud. Sinking those hips down towards your heels. And on this next one, I want you to bring your hands down to your mat, walk your feet back to that plank, walk them back in, stand it up. Do it again. Drop those hips before you stand up. Do one more. Stay in this plank right here. Find that strong plank. None of this, none of this. Strong plank. Just tap out the knees. Drop them down to the ground. Lift them right back up again. Find that plank. Walk those feet back in. Stand it nice and tall. Back to that shuffle. All right, it's time to work. Our first thing that we're going to do today, 45 seconds, is you're going to have the pleasure of rock and roll burpees. Take a look. I'm gonna come down, I'm gonna round my back, rock myself forward, jump down to the ground, right here. Now, if this is not available to you, you're gonna rock back, bring yourself up off the ground and into that plank. Yes? I hope so. We're about 10 seconds till go time. So find the edge of your mat, tighten up this core, get ready for burpees in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Rock it back, bring it forward, jump down, rock it back. Remember that option of coming up by using the hand and right back down. And if you can, alternate each side. Keep this going. Keep the core really tight on that stand up. From here, it stays tight to pull up. 3, 2, rest. Nicely done. We're gonna come to this side. Take a look. I'm gonna walk like a crab to the edge of my mat. Do a push-up, walk the other way. So find your plank and get ready in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Walk to one side, push-up, walk to the other. If you need to, get to those knees. You know I like to have a nice full range in these push-ups. So if that means dropping down, so be it. Stay strong. Remember, lead with the chest. Try not to let it become the face coming down to the ground, right? Long spine, chest leads between the hands. Keep going, you've got under 10 seconds. Three, two, one. Come on up here. Look, hands on your mat and jump. Hands on your mat and jump. Just like those grappler squats we've done in other weeks, hands down to jump over. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Jump it over. Now again, just put your hands on the ground and step across. If you need to modify where you're working, get your hips low and push. Hips low, push. Go a little faster if you can. Come on, drop it down. Don't stay up here. Get low. You've got 10 seconds left, come on. Come on, 5, 4, 3, 2. Whew. Stay on this side. Look up here. You're going to burpee down to the ground, roll over, and stand it up. Fire roll burpee. You ready to do these with me? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Get down on the ground, roll over. Stand it up. Now look, walk it down, come to a seated position, and come back to that burpee. Two options. Whichever you need. If you're doing that full fire roll, get up. Get some power from the ground and push. Drop down, control the roll. Drive through the ground to stand up. Let's go. 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest. Take a look again. You're in a plank. You're gonna jump your feet in twice. 1, 2. Two star jacks. You ready? 3, 2. 1, here we go. Jump in twice. 2 jacks. Jump in twice. 2 jacks. Look, walk it out, walk it in, and drive up to that star if you're not doing impact today. But you guys know my rule. If you're doing this, you are still moving with intensity and with strength. Don't give that up. Come on. 3, 2, rest. Okay, some of my favorite push-ups. Take a look. I'm gonna do one, Then I'm going to roll over and do another. Again, you can modify that push-up. But join me in 3, 2, 1. One push-up, one flip over, one push-up, one flip over. If you can keep those legs long, do that. If you need to change it up, you're sitting it down to come over to the other side. Go to your knees if you need to. There is no shame in working on that range of motion, right? Keep this going. Stay strong through here. 5 more seconds. Don't let it cave. Stay strong. Push. 3, 2, 1. Take a rest. Look, I'm gonna jump like a frog over there. Looks like this. Burpee. Jump. Burpee. That's it, that's all. Frog leap burpee. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Jump over. Burpee. Jump. Burpee. Take out that jump. Touch the ground. Step it over. Either one, that jump or that lateral movement comes from here. This is where the strength is to go this way. Gotta push. Keep this up. 10 seconds left. Jump further. I know you can. Come on, push. 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest on that one. Okay, look. One push-up, 2 oblique pull-ins. It looks like this. So come on down here. 5 seconds. 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Single push-up, one side, then the other. Single push-up, one, then the other. Now look, knees and walk in. Drop to those knees again. Again, doesn't matter which one you do, as long as your form is there. Don't let that go. If you're jumping, it's not up here. Sink those hips down. Make it stealth. Stick with it for 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay. You don't need your mat for the next one. You're facing this way and you're finishing this way. It looks like this. You are jumping and turning, getting as high as you possibly can. You ready? 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Push. Push. Get some air time. If you're not jumping, sink. Drive up and sink. Control that upward movement. Push through the feet to get as high as you can. Whether you are jumping or not, your goal is power up and the agility to turn really smoothly. Keep it going. Are you engaging your core? Are you looking at the ground? Adjust what you're doing, because you've got 5 seconds left. Come on. 3, 2, rest. Last one of this round. Look, you're gonna start here. You are going to roll up to stand. Come back down. Use that leg if you need to stand. Join me, come on. Now you can also do just like that burpee and use both feet. Try to come to an extended position. Drive up. As before, you can drive up, use that hand for a little help, but lay it right back down. Come up, and use that hand. Whichever you need, you got 10 seconds left. Keep it quick, keep it strong. Rest. Active recovery right here. So that was the exploration round. Now we know what we're doing. We're just gonna do it all again. Get an active recovery right here. You can stay right here, grab some water, grab a towel, try to keep those feet moving. Active recovery. Think about all those things we just did. I know it might be a bit of a blur, but we're gonna do it again. Same exercises, no change. Rock and roll burpee is what's gonna start us off. Now to remind you, you need to keep this tight. So if I lay down and release everything and try to come up, I'm kind of stuck. I need to keep everything engaged to stand up. So no flopping down, okay? Everything stays activated and ready to harness that momentum to stand up. Okay, enough talk. Rock and roll burpees, followed by that crab walk push-up. You got 10 seconds till go time. Get to the end of your mat. One time through each of these, and you're out of here. Rock and roll burpees. Here we go. Keep it primed. Steal that momentum. Get to your burpee. Let's go. Keeping everything ready to really push forward with that momentum. Up. Bring it here, but make sure you find that plank before setting yourself down again. And make sure you're alternating the side that you're using to get up. Under 10 seconds. 3, 2, one, crab walk, push up. Come to one edge of your mat. Staying this way, crab walk. Find your tall plank and get ready. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Find that push up, go the other way. Drop to those knees. You know what to do. Now take a look. This is not where we want to be. Drop everything down. Push into your palms. Keep with it. Where are those hips? Come on, fight through. Under 10 seconds. 3, 2, 1, set that down. Grappler, getting over that mat. Yes? As a reminder, hips need to get low before you blast off. Okay, get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, here we go. Push, push. Again, if you can't get right to the floor, you can come to that mid-range. Step over, press through the feet. But keep it smooth. Really focus on core staying strong before you push. Try not to let it come here. Stay strong. Let's go. If you're jumping, I need you to go a little higher because we've got 10 seconds left. Come on, push. You got this. 5, 4, 3, 2. Rest, active recovery. Nice work. Fire roll burpees. Hit the deck, roll, get up. So, you ready? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Hit the deck, roll it over. Now push. Remember those options. Come down to your plank, sit it down, push up. Yes, you've got this. Whichever version you are doing, keep this going. Yes, come on, stick with me. You've got about 10 seconds left. Don't give up. Use your body to roll. Stay engaged to make that roll easier. 3, 2, 1. Plank, jump in, times two. Star jack, times two. Your plank is solid, your star jacks are high. So come on down into that plank. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Here we go, bring it in. Now jump. Come on. This one, I want you to focus and get everything moving like a machine. Don't let it feel disjointed. Pull, push, launch. You've got this. Come on. Keep it going. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Rest. 180 push-ups. You're gonna be on those hands. Remember this one? Push up, flip it over to the next push-up. Get ready for it in 5, 4, 3, 2. Here we go. Full push-up. Flip it over. Bend at the knees if you need to. Keep those legs long if you can. Or take a seat and get over for that next push-up. Everything you do is with strength. Don't flop through that roll. Keep everything engaged. Strong frame the whole time. Let's do this. Stay engaged through that whole roll. 10 seconds, whatever it looks like for you. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Take your rest. Burpee frog, that's what's next. Again, I've never seen a frog do that. Frogs do that. Yes, from here, stay agile, soft on your feet when you land in 3, 2, 1. Here we go. Absorb the landing. Try not to slam down. Part of being agile is being nimble. We need to land on those feet and absorb. Keep this going. Take it to here if you need, but don't lose that nice deep range of motion. You got this. Come on, 10 seconds here. Jump further. Clear your mat. Come on, push. Get over further. 3, 2, rest. Okay, one push up, two pull ins, one to each side. So come on down here again. Nice strong push up. Your obliques work to pull in those feet, right? We're here. Get ready to join me. 3, 2, 1, here we go. Nice push up, controlled pull in. Walk this in if you want that change. You know what I'm gonna say, do it with intention. No matter how you're doing this, don't let it become a half push up and a little lilt to each side. You can do this. Keep strong. Give me 10 more seconds. Come on. Keep it strong. For 4, three, two, stand it up. There are two exercises left. Okay, 180 squat jump. I need you to power through the floor and look that way. Get completely facing this way with that agility. Three, two, one, go up, land, up. Now again, try to land softly. Don't slam down. Absorb as you land. Up, up, keep it going. Every time I launch, I have to tighten through the core and think about lifting through the upper body to blast off as high as I can. So come on, up, up. Keep this going. Come to the toes, but keep pushing. You got 10 seconds left, come on. Five, four, three, two, rest. We just gotta get up off this mat a few more times. So this, you're gonna lay it down and however you can, get up off the ground. Use momentum and keep tight. Three, two, one, here we go. Get up off the ground and lay it back down. Use one leg or use your hand. Just keep going. Whatever works for you, both legs. Keep this going. 20 seconds left. If you feel like you're getting to the bottom and you just have nowhere to go, tighten up first. Right here, tighten and then pull. It's all here. Tighten, pull. Keep that going for three, two, one. Nicely done. That was two times through all of those exercises. Join me right here. Awesome job, everybody. Now I know I said two times through, that's it. But what would an agility workout be without something just to finish it off, right? So look, stick with me for one more minute. That's it. I want you to come down to your mat and find a tall plank. Okay, I'm gonna show you this from two angles. First of all, you're gonna slow down. Every fiber's on fire right now. We need to slow it down. Find that nice, tall plank. You're going to extend one hand and one foot. This is where we're going to start. Once you feel like you want a challenge, we're gonna add that knee tap. Ready? I promise this is your final challenge of the day. Come on down here. Three, two, one. Start with that hand and foot. Now look, I can easily come up here and lift one and the other. Push forward. If you're wanting that challenge, add it in. Notice how slow I am fighting to go. It's not easy, but slow it down. Every stabilizer through your body is working really hard right now. Keep it going. Try not to shift. Keep it strong. Got 20 seconds left. Keep it going. Right here, now slow down, breathe. You've got 10 seconds left. Hang on to it. For five, four, three, two, one. Set that down and roll those shoulders back. Nicely done, guys. Now, believe it or not, you and I have one day left of this challenge. What? Bring that behind. You've only got one left, so you're not gonna quit now, I know that. I'm gonna see you for one more workout. From here, I want you to take it forward, bring it into a nice stretch. through the hip. Keep your chest lifted. Don't let it round. Switch to the other side. Don't get stuck on your mat like I did. Open up the chest, keep breathing. And step that foot back. Walk your hands towards your feet. Slowly stand up. Roll those shoulders back. And I hope you guys had fun getting up off the ground. Guys, one day left. Don't miss it. I can't wait to see you in just a couple days.